your own gift.
I think it was December 24th last year.
Each one day.
Did it say 1990 or 1991?
2000.
You're welcome.
Guess I want to stay with you. I actually turned down the room.
I'm going to put these in my box.
I remember that, yeah.
What is it?
It's breakable.
Oh, there goes the tree.
Everybody's wondering where Grandpa is.
He's asked to show your talking ball.
What is it?
You, Grandpa!
We'll do it after.
Everybody got there?
No, Grandpa hasn't.
Oh, gigantic
black. Well, I know it.
Oh. What color
Jim, what do you think you got?
That doesn't show me.
I don't care.
I'm coming in now.
You might notice that just has the quarter mile beam.
I'll
beam
take it off yesterday.
Krypton bulb, 100% bright.
Okay, I will.
We're taking turns.
Don't sit down,
okay?
Into the box.
This is marble.
Marbles?
Can I play marbles now?
That could be 100 little marbles.
It's good.
Oh, yeah, Grandpa borrowed us the bulk of it.
Oh, thank you very much. Jim, get ready.
Terrible five?
Yeah. Open it.
There ain't terrible four.
Open it.
What with your sweater?
Yeah.
Well, if I don't give you a tie, then you don't have a Christmas tie.
That's my tie. You can't use that.
Oh, it's not even Christmas.
Let me see.
I think
that's
shirt.
Yeah.
Don't do things like that.
I just. I guess you're still a little kid in me.
I hope so.
Yeah, okay.
I still feel like a little kid and I'm old.
And I could do this too later.
And Jim, you have a bag.
And the bowl falls.
You know,
well, there it is. That's the best part. I got those for you guys. Have your dad help you open it.
No way. Take care of it for us.
No, they're gone.
Where
do they? Close to the licorice.
I like it.
I
can't
explain to my friend what was
the
matter with Jason's head last year.
Oh,
champagne.
Champonskis?
Oh, bubble bath.
Did
you drink it in the bathtub?
They put the wort in the bathtub. You go,
what about the water?
So you have a champagne bubble bath.
Oh.
The water's.
He told me that he thought the book was a winner.
You got the right book.
Devin kind of scrounging up information on this.
He reads it.
When I get fired, I'll be right with you.
You're fired. You're out of here.
Go ahead.
I'm fired.
Rick, why don't you operate that?
Yeah.
Here,
Dad.
Maybe here. That's what they are. Maybe here. I have them at one time. Read that book.
Okay, you ready?
Oh,
one, two, three.
I see your reaction.
Oh!
Okay, musical chairs now. Here we go.
I'm good at this.
I think it'd be better if you sat on this side and Grant. No.
How about sitting up here?
Yeah, that would be good.
We're too old for all.
Both of you guys on the back of the couch.
Too old for what now?
Sitting on couches.
It's romantic. No, we always
get a little closer, okay?
Well, we always get a
little closer.
Play with my hair. I'm in trouble with it. Well,
it'll,
It looks nice. Open your present.
We're getting a comb for Grandpa next year for Christmas.
Open your present.
Grandpa, you killed his hair.
I can't wait any longer.
Just go
ahead, Anna. Go ahead, Jason. Whoa, what is that? Oh, paper.
No, paper. Now look at that old carpet.
Okay, you have to go around and show it to everybody, okay?
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Looks nice. Okay.
Nice. Oh,
yeah.
I didn't see any of the ones that
just came
in the store. That's them ones, yeah.